turning on Pinnacle to join, and then you can get started. One person has, you know, been called.
This one, I got something on your desk.
Okay, one. I should probably turn on notifications for Twitter. So it's hard to open the notifications. You still in the that of you, I think? I'm gonna the stats come from my laptop. I cannot stop that. Until I change into another random stream, that stat won't stop. The only way I can stop it is but that's the only way I want it. You don't? Let me go get my earbuds. These are what this is for, I guess. Bluetooth. I should have connected these earlier. I didn't think about that. Thanks for reminding me, dude. Let me just connect these real quick. I know it may look like I'm just holding these up, but I'm not. Well, I am, but that's for Bluetooth right now. Okay. Can you hear me better now? Oh crap. That was loud. Turning that down. Can y'all hear me better? Or do I need to get closer? Okay, good. Alright. Today is the first, or tonight, rather, is the first ever Beyblade Science video. This is for WBO rule change proposal on knockbacks or knockouts. The current rule states if a Beyblade bounces back into the stadium, it's still considered a knockout, even though the Beyblade's still in play. Me and a few others are doing some testings to fix that rule and get it changed, which is the purpose of the video, or stream, rather. Let me make one thing clear. Every combo needs to be, like, no joke combo. Everything has to be strict, has to go along with everything. And that surprised me. So, like, no combos that won't really help, is what I'm trying to say. And yep, just join me. Go ahead and make a. You can make more than one combo, which is CBT, but not CBT in the way. Or Empress Challenge, rather. So, go ahead, you can make more than one combo. That's how I'm going to do this. You just need combos to help with the bounce back rule. And fit to fix it, pretty much. I'm also going to be checking on the Beyblade Twitter. Since it's almost time for them to post. Master Achilles. Zenith Ultimate Reboot Dash. Let's see. It's, it was impossible though, remember? Still did a combo, just not there too long, of course. Like, hold on. That just looked weird with that whole Zenith. You can go ahead and make a second combo too. I'm not just limiting it down to one. Since this is just a theory, or not theory. A rule proposal or science video. The description says why I'm trying to work, what it's about pretty much. It's like Ultimate Reboot doesn't work. There we go. Your Beyblade is first Beyblade's ready. Go ahead and make a second. Get some other people to join if you would please also. Also share this in the video, and also my own Discord, game Discord. That should get a lot more people. So. on you. Oh. Where is my Zan? I lost Zan. Zan's no longer available. I think. Oh, found it. Oh, I found it. Oh, I forgot my medical chart. Oh, I'm really depressing. There's no dragon. Dang. Speed of machine. Okay, just a few more combos. I'll make my own too. That may help. And now it's been my time. Now it's breathing. This is going to be quite good. Alright, I'm gonna make two combos for each person. Make it be better. him? Who else is him? I would advise you to read the description. You must want to verify camera down so you know what bandplates are taking. And for other people to make their combos, then we can start. Just do a quick test while we wait, while I hunt. I don't know why I said we. Because no one else is in there at the moment. I'm just going to do a quick test launch. Reach! Of control, eh? This is risky because of judgment.
Thank you.
help me. This isn't a normal custom vapor tuning. It's not even. It's not even a custom vapor tuning. It's basically a rule proposal video for the video. All I'm doing is knock out move. Time to check on Beyblade info, see if they've followed it. Nope. Two more, or actually no, right amount at the moment. I'll let anyone else who joins join me. Okay. First up, Perfect Phoenix. Going up again. Judgment Dragon. Let's see if this works, shall we? Not really a bounce back, but that was pretty fun to see. I want to do a 10 round, 10 rounds per Beyblade. Now that I think about it, I think I should have decreased the amount of people involved. That's on me. Self-KO, so if it's still 2-0, I shouldn't be counting these, it's they're not knockouts, or bounce backs, or whatever. Here we go again. Come on, Trey. Hold on, guys. I don't know if y'all can see that, but that's free. Right. 5. All 3 have been revealed.
Yes.
Let's get back to the review after that hype just occurred. I see why people hate Phoenix. Count. That was a mistake. It's almost a knockout, which is what we need. And we basically need the big play, get knocked out, hit the back wall, and come back in. See how many times that happens. And how it affects the battle itself. So far, everything's fine. Nothing has affected anything. It got stuck. So I was out of play. I'm gonna say that Phoenix against Judgment. First it's Judgment. Okay. So you've been gone. More the boss versus Master Achilles. Three, two, one, go. I'll wait for that to slow down. House test 3. Feel some rubber from judgment. Am I seeing the rubber from judgment? Rubber from judgment. That's fine. Time it bounced back, it was like right here, bounced back in. It was, oh no, it was this one. It was Lord Evolos. It ran, bounced back in. Everything was fine. Like it's bounced zero progress. I'm pretty sure Lord lost. I'll have to look back at the video to make sure before I post it. I think the rubber's wearing off my board base. Or is the first resistant one? Three, two, one, go. Test 6, was test 7. I saw 2 bounce backs. 2. Right here, and then right here. This one was Lord Diabolus. I'm pretty sure this one was Master Achilles. Could have been Master, or could have been Lord Diabolus as well. But whichever one came back, it came back in. They were still in play, nothing really happened. Then it bounced, yeah, and Lord still lost. Lord still lost with the bounce back. This is just it. Test 8. Barely not, didn't even have a knockout. Almost a knockout. Let me just clean out the stadium real quick. There we go. Test 9, this is test 10. Still lost, regardless. It lost even after it came back in. It still spun for a bit when it came back in, still lost. So, yeah. Against these two against each other, well, we just saw the outcome. Lord versus Judgment. Okay, just a moment. Battle. This is round number 2 for the third battle. Number 4. bounced back and lost. You mean give her a chance? This is round 8. Oh, it bounced out. Not more of a few bullets. It bounced out. Hit. Right here. Came back. That one was more than this. Bounced out. 8 or 9. I'll just say 8. Battle 9. Not least for these two battle 10. Next battle. This Josie appears and does drop me. That was a fast finish. Thank you. I'll just say that. So after bouncing and bounced back, went. It was too quick to see, but it went. It was like a quickie. And yet they still lost, so that has to be taken into consideration. Let's put Achilles on the fence now. I'll make one more combo to help. This is 7 out of 10. I'm guessing I'm losing track. Well, okay. Music needs to start playing. And my guy's definitely got stuck in the locker. Hooray. Let's redo that battle. And then one more battle. Between Cosmo Dragon and Apocalypse. Well, that was battle nine. One more battle. Barely is happening, which is a good point to confirm. Which is this. All Fafnir did was burst. Dang. Healing. Wasn't even close to best engine, that's the end of that. Let's move on with Cosmo Dragon, Blitz, or the Metal. Crown Apocalypse, Generate. Busted. Dragon. No knockout. Or bounce back. Apocalypse just bounced down back in. For the first three battles. Now let's switch to Cockroach first, then Cosmo Dragon. Alright, now it's a music on. Whoops! It's barely happening, like I said before. This is battle 6. Battle 7 and 9 will have Cosmo Dragon be launched. Battle 9, he's having Crown Apocalypse lose a lot. battled 10, same results. Now for the final tests, to see which one. Regalian Genesis, hybrid. Battle 1, Horcrux wins. Battle 2, we have Horcrux wins first. Hybrids on red, red spin. So no problem should occur. It's not on, just so you know. I think I realized why they don't want us needed. Three, I guess. No, four. Both of them. It's on. Uh-oh. So good. I don't know why it's... Yeah, I'll tell her. I have to fix Valley of Genesis. Or Genesis. Next up. I saw a ton of music on my laptop. That was 6. My medallion has lost a lot of strength. I think this will be the last battle of a test. And then I'm ending the stream. Resistance. That's not normal. We sure had some interesting results. It was actually pretty epic to see the difference. Oh, not the difference, yeah. Natural supplies. Those were pretty interesting results. Oh, good. This Beyblade Science number 1. I hope you all had fun. And yeah.